As we should recite Surah Mulk every Friday and Surah Mulk every night. So can we recite it in prayer? So will it be considered in that statement as Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said?
طيب، سورة الملك is not required to be recited on Friday. The ahadith with regards to the merits of reciting Surah al-Mulk at night. So if I, before I go to sleep, I pray two rak'ahs and I recite Surah al-Mulk in it, will that do? Yes. Surah al-Kahf is recommended to be recited every Friday. Can I pray duha prayer and I recite Surah al-Kahf in the duha prayer? Yes. Or in the tahajjud before fajr? Yes, it is permissible.